Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in Roblox I'm playing Brookhaven. Yep. So we are like there's a boy. He said hi to me first and didn't respond. Then he went to Rose and he said, "Would you like to be my GF?" She disappeared for no reason. I'm from Sydney and I came here because I lived in a huge city with lots of bridges and my parents wanted me to start. Okay. Hi. We are in our RP. Sure. So opposite. We need a family. Anyway, she's gone. I'm from a family and yeah, from a different one. But then yep. Okay. 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 I'll come from the opposite. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Sis. The? Your house. My parents got me this house. So, pack up and leave. I guess it did. So do I. Huh. Just a doubt, Sissy. this is taking forever. See, I told you. Hey, it's my house. Wait, I'll call them. That should be a mistake. No, 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 no. No, I'm not staying. I'm gonna go to my friend's house. No. Okay, okay. Fine. We are staying together as roommates. Nothing else. And I don't care. I don't shop. You gotta be kidding. It's just my life. Why do you care? If you're so interested. find out yourself. I'm going to my room. And not disturbed. Why does my mom and dad have to give me a roommate? I told them I wanted to be. I told them I wanted to be alone, not with some roommate. And she looks so honest. She looks like she's a nice girl. Looks like I'm staying like this for the next few years till my parents come in and get me. No thanks. You can leave. Thousands of rooms here. Just pick one. Fine, but stay quiet. Seriously, now the sun was up. Not interested. God, so boring. Yeah. what the hell did fall from that? Fine. No thanks. Yep. Why do you need my name? I never asked yours. No, you're not. And I am not. I'm not telling you my name. If I tell you, will you come stop? Will you stop coming behind me? It's Raven. I told it. So, bye. Come on, just spawn. Where is the principal's office in this thing? Attending for a funeral. I promise to keep up the work. See you. Seriously, there are so many. Find more about me, is it? She'll find about me soon enough. First, I'm going to sleep now. Second, I'm not going to school tomorrow. That's no reaction. No, you may not. Go to sleep. She's after all those things. Sleeping.
Harbi kidding me.
Still sleeping. Never mind. Okay, then this. I need to make my hair a little short. Go, Mia. Didn't even lock the door. following me, huh? Coffee, please. Thanks. My car is not even there. Huh? I think I saw someone. Never mind. Following me, Rose. I will take the Harry Potter book. To turn them in school, is it? Huh? Sure, I can see someone. I need my driving license. Finally, I got it. Time to leave to the next place. Beauty? Achei. I think I saw someone outside. No, no, no. Huh? Whose car is it? Wait. No point of waiting. Again. Oh, no, 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 no. It's time for Mia to come back. I gotta hurry this. What are you doing here? telling lies, Tamia. I have some bulk left. Beauty. No, I don't. This is so scary. Wrong side. Not here. No point. So it's tomorrow. She stole my tongue. Huh? She's still not home. Okay, guys, don't forget to watch the part 2 video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.